taking it slow, it's something I don't. I jump and I hope, I grab on a rope, I climb and I go, I find something more. I wish you could know all the feelings that I have, but you really. And now I feel like I'm running from myself all the time. All these doubts keep on coming while I think that you're mine. And this pain can be numbing, I don't think I'll be alright. If you think that we're nothing, then I'm just wasting time. And why don't you just take me back again? I always wanted to be more than friends. I never wanted us to ever end again. And why don't you just take me back again? I always wanted to be more than friends. I never wanted us to ever end again. The rose withers, there's no pictures. I forget her, don't regret her. Hope she feels better, I'd hurt her never. Heart's deader, hold her forever. I won't surrender, no center. My heart's leather, hope I feel better. They say that pain is just a part of the mind. I swear that I'm fine, I know that she used to be mine. But things change with time, I think I'm alright. My thoughts take my mind and twist like my spine. I look so alive, but I'm dead inside. Why don't you just take me back again? I always wanted to be more than friends. I never wanted us to ever end again. And why don't you just take me back again? I always wanted to be more than friends. I never wanted us to.
Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I have good news for Aria F2 Global Launch. Okay, I received this information from official page Aria F2 from Facebook. This is what you have been waiting for. Aria F2 is ready to go global, coming global soon. The official launch will be available on April 13, 2020. All players from the world will be able to download the game from Play Store, App Store at the time. Thank you a lot, our beta player will present you with better and more stable version of the game. As we promise, our player data will not be reset. We hope you will keep enjoying your game and tell us know what you think. Okay, good news. Alors, French, on a le jeu est bientôt en version globale. Sera disponible, le lancement officiel ce sera 30 avril 2020, tous les joueurs du monde pourront télécharger le jeu depuis le Play Store, App Store en ce moment-là. Ceux qui ont joué l'Open Beta, ils vont garder leurs stats. C'est une bonne nouvelle. Leur stats ne sera pas réinitialisé. Ok guys, this is just a little news. And thank you for watching. Subscribe for amazing news. Thank you.